Nobody knows what it's like to eat fried pickles every night. Sorry. We're at that green light.
I'm not picking up any extra chatter. You're in the clear, Woods.
Copy that, Park. Stay on comms. Keep Mason and Adler on standby.
It's a tomahawk.
Let's go.
What is this gun? Is this another Pelican build?
The base is just over the next ridge.
I can't even scope in.
Learn what you can and get out.
Shit, Park. We plan to stay a while. See the gulag.
Do that after we learn what Perseus has planned.
Look at that monster. Rats could be hiding anything inside.
Oh my god.
Snap a picture. Ops want to see this.
How is this even hidden? This is crazy. What would be
right,
in there?
Time to get our hands dirty. I'm seeing guards. High and low. Choose your target.
Hi. Bye. Oh, come on. You had one job.
That solves that problem. Take point and head down the slope. I'll hang back and cover.
Yeah, okay. Let's volunteer Bell. Let's send Bell first. Bell's expendable.
Maps,
what am I supposed to be doing?
Whatever you can find.
Yeah, this door's open. We go through here. It's locked. Oh my gosh. There we go.
Find a way into the main building. I'll trail and disable the perimeter alarm.
What do you mean?
Patrol's approaching my position.
Oh.
They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
What do you think I'm trying to do here? There's a lot of guards. I don't know if I can get in. Are both of these silenced? Okay. So you don't see me. So these are like throwing knives. Everything's gonna be alright. Can I shoot this guy without anybody noticing? Oh no. I done messed up. Oh, I really messed up. No. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. No, it's yourself. Don't shoot the guy up there.
Okay.
I guess I did. Oh my god. No.
Shit. Patrol's approaching my position. They'll find a way in. I'll follow around.
Gosh dang, I gotta stop missing. Alright. A chopper? Oh my. Currently. Alright, how many of these guys are there? What if I shoot at the chopper? Nah, not doing that. I may be stupid, but... Wait, that's a sniper. Oh my gosh. Dude, I don't know who's safe to kill or who's not safe to kill. Oh my god. Am I getting... what am I supposed to do here? Oh god. Where'd the other one go? Just ignore the guy who's wandering around crouching. Ah! Oh, please no. Run! Run! Oh my locks! That sounds like a tank behind me. Hi! Oh my god! Oh, now you show up. That was brutal. That was a headshot.
You're welcome.
Yeah. You're awesome. Whatever. Can I have my other gun back? Oh, I already have it.
No found us a way inside. We don't got a lot of time.
Krig 6, I take it.
No arguments here.
Okay. So this is what's inside. Sorry, were we supposed to do that on your cue or something?
All clear, move it up.
No way. An objective area. Picture. Yoink.
Like you found a map of the base, but it's only one sector. Keep an eye out for more.
Oh, great.
Be ready. There'll be 1,000 reds on the other side of this door. Cover me.
Okay.
Not a fucking word, Bell.
Okay.
Bell, is this place?
Dude, you can play all these? Oh my god.
It's a Spetsnaz training course.
Make the look
like fucking any town USA. Get a picture of that, Bell.
Okay.
Fuck, let's move!
Damn! Nobody okay. We're gonna go like against the whole army here. Where did you go? Oh. Oh god.
All you got.
Ow. No. Dude, he keeps just dipping. Oh my Atlanta. Who is that? Dude, who are you shooting at? Not a very good shot, Woods.
Where those fuckers run off to?
Dude, this is crazy. Dude, where are we supposed to be going? You're leading. Oh, you're annoying.
Gotta keep moving.
Oh my! Oh! Oh! Stop! Alright.
Shit, cover me!
Cover you? I'm ahead of you, bud. Oh, these guys are slide canceling in here.
Come on, head through that control tower.
Oh. I'm coming. Do we really have to hit every step?
That elevator leads straight to the control tower. Grenade!
Okay, that was...
It looks like a handful.
Oh, is this a juggernaut?
Keep the pressure on.
Dude, what do you think I'm trying to do? Ow.
Timber, motherfucker!
Oh. He wasn't as bad as the 2019 one. Oh, alright.
Where to go but up?
Elevator.
Bell, live it up. A ton of radio chat. What's your status?
Oh my elevator.
Some kind of live fire
turn
drill.
It up.
Places crawling with reds. We're still looking for intel.
Bloody hell. I'm putting Mason and Admiral on standby for extract.
She sounds mad. Does she sound mad?
This one looks weird. I haven't had Kiwi before. Oh, okay. Hi. Ow! That looked like a horse's head for 5 seconds there.
Looks like their command center. Come on. Jackpot, computer central. Let's see what the Reds are really up to. Bell, hop on that terminal. Start
poking
around.
I'm working on it.
Welcome to the Soviet People's Warfare Analysis Archive.
Okay.
Tactical urban combat statistics. Restricted access.
That's kid stuff. Keep looking.
Excuse me.
KGB daily reports. Restricted access.
Boring. What else is there?
You want to do this, Woods? Shut up.
Operation Greenlight. Restricted access.
Versus the lap.
What the fuck is Operation Greenlight?
I don't know, Felicia.
Bell, can you hack into that?
Y'all think I can just do anything? Smart.
Look around. These Reds ain't that smart. Maybe there's something on the desk.
Who would keep the password just on the desk?
Yeah, probably the birthday of some dumbass kid.
Restricted access.
Okay.
Come on, Bell. You're supposed to be this master code breaker.
Hi.
Nice.
You're welcome. You're happy? Alright. Kiwi kind of tastes like green apple. Yeah, it's weird, but... audio log 1.
nuke smuggled out of Berlin is a green light asset. It's one of ours.
If that gets out,
no one will know. Not even Adler's team. The stakes are too high.
Highest.
The heck?
We're talking about an American nuke hidden beneath Berlin.
They have audio recordings about us.
I want to make sure you're committed, Hudson.
The play's been called. The ball's in motion.
Well,
Hudson?
If the asset learns the truth.
You're worried about truth now?
I'm concerned about control of the asset.
If we can't control the asset,
Hudson's on the bad, asset. Wrong team. Alright, well. We're gonna have a word with Hudson.
This doesn't make any sense. Percy's infiltrated a CIA nuke program, codenamed Operation Greenlight, run by Hudson. Stolen nuke is American, and Hudson fucking knew.
Okay, see, this is a problem.
Shit.
I can't get up. Let me up. That is very loud. Dude, we gots to go.
I can't fucking believe it.
You and me both.
Hudson lied to us. He fucking lied to us.
What are you talking about?
I'm talking about green light.
Ah, my. What is that? That's a tank. Why do I feel like I'm gonna get lit up at some point here? Excuse you guys.
Oh, it's people's.
People's is. Dude, I can't even see. I'm just spraying and praying at this point. Ow, that is a bad guy. What the heck? Oh, there's so many. Ow! Stop it. Dude, you guys got some interesting spots. Stand up. Ow! Okay. That's it, right?
What's your
status? Just went from bad to worse. Oh, there's a
tank!
Open sesame. Hi. Oi. Oh, it's a juggernaut, that's what's happening. He wasn't dying. Hold that. Okay. Is that it? Oh, I saw him too late. Another one? Oh my. He's not dying.
Nice work, pal.
I am almost out of ammo. Ow! Did we get them all? What was that? Door closed. Now what? Oh, buddy. We get to drive this. Ow! Oh, you guys shouldn't have let me get in this thing. Take a bite all your fancy cars.
Hold on, Bell. Bell, watch that fucker coming up on our
right. Oh my.
God.
Dude, do need to learn how to drive better. I need to learn how to shoot. Hudson's neck. Hudson.
Yes, sir, I'm up.
You're about to get slapped into next month. Uh-oh. Oh, Woods is not very happy with you.
You knew the Nucleus was green light. Didn't tell us. What else are you hiding? Maybe I can knock the truth out of you.
You might want to rethink that, Woods.
Everybody stand down.
Well,
this little pissing match isn't going to help us catch Perseus.
Why didn't you tell us it was an American nuke?
He needed us to clean up his mess. The bastard's been lying to us all along.
It's not a lie. It's an omission of fact.
Dude, Hudson.
That's what you do best, isn't it, Hudson? Manipulate people. Tell them your own version of the truth.
Who are you?
There is no truth. Only who you choose to believe. Adler knows all about that. Don't you, Russ?
Operation Greenlight. What is it? Tell us everything.
Back in 58, the arms race was in full swing. Eisenhower was convinced that the Reds moved on Europe. We couldn't respond quick enough. So he authorized Operation Greenlight, top secret program that placed nuclear bombs in every major European city.
Wow.
The ultimate countermeasure to a Soviet invasion. 74, the bombs were upgraded to high-yield neutron bombs, capable of terminating personnel without damaging infrastructure.
Thousands dying in a flash. You're talking about fucking infrastructure.
How's that for civilized? We kill the people but preserve the buildings.
We're trying to preserve our way of life.
How long have you known about the missing nuke?
One of the Greenlight nukes went offline 8 weeks ago. We suspected it was Perseus but couldn't confirm it. So we saw the photos you brought back from East Berlin.
So, there's an American-made nuke in the wild. And once Perseus detonates it, the United States becomes global enemy number one.
We wouldn't have this problem if you'd done your job. Killed Perseus in Vietnam.
Careful, Hudson. Next time, I might not stop Woods.
I mean, you didn't stop him to begin with.
We need to know what Perseus is planning for that nuke. Park, anything else in that printout Bell and Woods pulled from the base?
There's mention of an excavation taking place in the Ural Mountains, Yamantau. Our insight within the KGB confirmed an active operation.
Yamantau. I thought Hudson and Weaver buried that place years ago.
We did.
Perseus wants to salvage the old mainframe.
Dragovich and Steiner must have left some good shit behind.
Steiner. Send me and Woods.
You're too close to this, Mason. We can afford zero fuck-ups.
Bullshit. You know there's no one better for the job.
It's my call. I want Mason and Woods on this. Find that mainframe before Perseus does.
I'll contact our KGB insider, Belikov. He'll offer logistical support. Hell, Belikov may want to fly the chopper himself.
Whatever Perseus wants at Yamantau, I want it more.
Alrighty then. Echoes of a Cold War. March 3rd, 1981.
The first building is just over that ridge.
Thanks, Dimitri. We'll radio when we found the mainframe.
Woods, you know what the KGB does to double agents. Yep.
Oh my god.
They win this season, it's almost worth facing the firing squad.
What?
I've only 1 hour of fuel. So after that, you find yourself a new ride.
Come on, let's get moving, Mason.
Facing death, and all he wants is a, hat. Okay. Dude, slide!
That's our inside, man.
Oh, don't lay down.
Don't let the smell
I can't slide yet, I guess.
Dimitri's kosher enough. He knows
the tundra.
All the well, he buried that.
This view is crazy.
Heads up, scouts on the ridgeline. We should drop them now before we get any closer. Let's keep moving.
Who did you shoot?
Not torture.
Damn, Basin, little pent up aggression. Dog, this looks dicey. Hey,
let's
pick up the rest.
Out,
huh?
No, no.
This holds.
I just dropped my... I dropped my sniper rifle.
Piece of cake.
Can I go back? You gotta be kidding me right now. That's pain.
The old SATCOM building.
What am I supposed to
Looks
do
like
now? Dude, I literally don't have a sniper anymore.
Let's keep moving.
Frack.
They got sniped. Don't let them spot you. Stay low. Keep out of sight.
Shot. It would be so much easier if I had a sniper of my own. Alright, we're going loud. Oh god. Where the heck did that come from? Alright, well, this is definitely not going how this game intended it to go. I have two AKs.
Damn, look at this Great. Place.
What are they even doing here? Like, nothing is operational. I don't even know if I'm going the right direction.
Good thing I'm not afraid of heights.
I kinda am.
Oh!
Oh my! Oh, there's no going quiet anymore. Oh, they're so far out there. Okay, Woods. Do you guys have different guns? And I guess. Dude, why is there like a sniper scope on this? Oh my dear lord, where did he come from? Okay, note to self, watch out for people coming downstairs. MP5?
We'll cross yeah. Those threads in the helipad are gonna be a problem.
Is this a sniper? No, it's a shotgun. Oh my. Thank you. Give it back to me. Thank you.
I went first last time.
Why change it up now?
Oh, come on. Oh, and now it's gone again. And now I'm gone again. Dude, what? Awesome. And now I have no guns. No.
You're going first next time.
Great.
I see a tunnel down here.
Oh, this is you'll have to find another way inside. Sketchy at all.
Shoot my shot like it's a gold, love potion in my soul, let it glow.